Everybody, I'm going to be teaching you how to do three easy football starter moves. So number one is going to be rainbow flick. Number two is going to be the Neymar. Number three is going to be a Ronaldo chop. So let's get straight. Basically, I'm his friend, and how to do the rainbow flick is really easy. You put your right foot by there, your left foot by there, and you just jump and flip. Wait, I failed that. Can we do that again? So, back again, and then... Okay, now, the Neymar. All you need to do is...
Go.
Okay, so you want to put your right leg, or your strong leg, over the ball like a reverse step over. Then your weak foot, just push it towards your strong foot and then just whack it away with your strong foot, so like this.
They're just running around.
You're trying to chase Bella! Yeah, not Bella. She's just back.
What? Okay, Bella, we're recording a video.
Next
is the Ronaldo chop.
Okay, guys, I might fail this because I'm worse at it. The Ronaldo chop. So, example, you run up to it, you jump, you get your right foot, and go like that. So, basically, example.
Your weak foot over, and then.
Yeah. So, basically, like this.
Okay, so this is the end of the video, guys.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
We see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.